Welcome. Here I am, showing you my prototype electric Kinetic bike. The kinetic energy transfer happens via the rear wheel. In this video, the kinetic energy is supplementing the 9V battery. Stay tuned to my YouTube page while I research and develop the kinetic power plant. Striving to attain 50 to 100 watts of renewable power with only minimal battery draw. Updated pictures at thekpv.com. The kinetic power plant is mounted above a 350 watt, 24 volt DC motor. I needed to give the bike a push because 9 volts is just not enough power for the kinetic systems to power up while carrying a passenger. Visit the website, thekpv.com, for more pictures. Three cells are connected directly to the motor for this video demonstration. Visit thekpv.com and you could win this bike. I'm asking for only a $1 donation. I am going for a short ride, just to the end of the driveway. I'll be right back. KPV stands for Terry Hope Electric and Kinetic Powered Vehicle. The bike is running on only 3 lithium iron phosphate cells at 9.9 volt. The low-powered electronic devices which are soon to be widely available are ideal, and the kinetic energy power plant could be redesigned into an ultra-portable compact module. The KPV mission: construct low carbon footprint range extended compact vehicles. I have designed some upgrades and a 36 volt version is currently being built.